we're going to go on a walk. Let's hopefully get there. We're trying to save some heat energy and some sun energy.
By getting
a taxi, most of the time. Yeah. Just doing a little bit of the way. I'm good. We are not walking up that. So, we made it down a very steep hill. It's warm, although it's not as hot as I thought it was going to be. So, while it's very hot, it's not that hot.
We've done 1.78 kilometres, so we're almost at this beach now, which should be good. And then we've got another little 30-40 minute walk to the following beach, which is where we're going to hang out for the day. So,
okay, let's see how we go. And we made it to the village. Mark, what's the highlight been so far?
The downhill was just really cool. And all these poor workers working on the mountain, I thought was pretty...
Having to climb up that mountain would have been tough.
Pretty impressive. The drive up was pretty nice too, but here we are. First village down, we're getting to the second one.
Okay.
Rough existence. Here we go, she's walking to the shot. I'm gonna stand here like a moron, take a photo.
So I'm not sure if you can tell, but we've been sitting here for about 8 minutes. We've come all the way up this hill down there. Oh my God. Luckily we brought some Fanta, ice cream, Fanta things. It's the hottest thing I've ever felt in my life. I think I said yesterday was the hottest I've ever been. This is like next level. Jesse, you're doing a great job.
Oh my God, I can't believe I think I almost died up this hill, which is why we've had to stop, but we're almost at the end of the hills, I think.
Look at this view. The joys of being on holiday. What a fucking spectacular view. That is, wow, that is unbelievable. We have earned it. I'm looking forward to getting down to that ocean there, having a good swim. I've got spider webs here, path here, view here, no handrail. Concentration level's very high. How you feeling, Jesse?
Not too bad after rest.
Oh yeah. Currently 4.69 kilometers in.
Can't wait to see how many flights come in.
Oof, I reckon about 73.
Really? I don't think that many. Cause it's just steep. It's
like, yeah, true. Take it in, but don't look down. 'Cause I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. Hey, Nash. The good news is that we're not camping, so.
There's a nice beach.
Have we got to get into it?
Yes.
Test of Jess's balance. Here we go. I've tried to cut these corners.
Your whole body in the Hong Kong water. What's your assessment of the situation?
It's hot.
It's hot.
Even the water's hot.
The water's hot.
There's some nice undercurrents that are coolness, but it's every now and again, it's almost like a bath out there. I was hoping for like a crisp.
Sounds like my kind of kind of beach.
Appreciation for how tough this climb is. So far we're 1.67 k's in, but 1.5 k's to go. Hopefully it's not all uphill. See you soon, bye.
We're alive. It's approximately 4:14 p.m. We've been walking for 6 hours.
Something like that. There's a 2 hour beach in between.
I was very nervous. We weren't, this didn't exist. It turns out we had to climb over the mountain.
We've arrived. We are one step closer.
It is like heaven on earth.
Look at that boy. Mark's hot, Mark's excited.
Okay, follow her. Lisa, I'm alive.
Mark's headroom is a little tight. That's okay. Oh, Mark, well done. I didn't have faith, but...
You didn't have faith?
Oh, I was worried. I was worried.
After all these years of hanging together, you still don't have faith in me.
No.
With the direction.
bus. The bus exists. It's air conditioned. It's double story.
Just
and I can't believe we made it. So.
Somehow made it back today.
I don't know.
In one piece, for two of us.